in the city, back of my neck getting dirt and gritty. Bend down, isn't it a pity? Doesn't seem to be a shadow in the city. All around, people looking half dead, walking on the sidewalk harder than a match here. But at night, it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city. Cool town, meeting in the city, dressed so fine and looking so pretty. Cool cat, looking for a kitty, gonna look in every corner of the city. Till I'm wheezing like a bus stop, running up the stairs, gonna meet you on the rooftop. But at night it's a different world. Go out and find a girl. Come on and dance all night. Despite the heat, it'll be alright. And babe, don't you know it's a pity the days can't be like the nights in the summer, in the city, in the summer, in the city.
Simon says there's too many chiefs and not enough Indians. If you want to see your chief alive, you follow this plan, right? I want you to go to the phone box in Lion Yard. Be there in 5 minutes, and you're not allowed to use public transport.
Using the phone.
Happened the same thing after the same guy twice.
You son of a bitch, stop playing games with us.
Because of your lateness, I'll set you another challenge. This time you must get to the next phone box in 53rd Street. And you've got an hour to do so. If you fail to get there in an hour, then I blow up the nearest school. What do you think of that?
I think that's pretty unfair, to be honest.
Come on, we're wasting valuable time.
There's the phone. Yeah, we've got 5 minutes for that. It's gonna ring. Might as well go and pop up the box. Yeah, that's a good idea, come on.
Made such a crazy team. Out of luck,
Hey, Dad, hear about this school that got blew up this afternoon?
No, where was that in?
Oh, he's just here around the corner, opposite the pub.
Flipping, eh?
Well, apparently the cops were given a warning, but didn't do nothing about it.
God, what do we pay our rates for?
I don't know.
Really?